Hey guys, welcome back to Pokemon Tournament. Marcus is still gone, making his dinner. I'm here to hear ranking up, try to beat this game. Hopefully under... hopefully I beat this game. I want to say 420 points?
Don't click the link, guys. Right. Don't click the link.
Don't you just get all ripped?
It's not needed.
Battle? No, blood run, no blood, no.
blood.
Nice. You look at it.
You like the bacon, guys?
You like the bacon?
Don't feed the man's ego. Never get. Strong.
Ew. He says that at the same court.
Making a support set is always okay. Let's go.
Alright, guys. We need to start a conversation. Alright, ask me any question you guys want, and I will answer it to you for you in the best of my abilities. I will answer any question you guys ask me. Anything. I mean anything. Oh, yeah. I watch it all the time. How many Snickers did you eat?
Alright! That battle was awesome!
Can I eat a burger? Ash and Dragon, who do you guys play?
Yes.
Whatever, guys, I am so guilty. Just can't handle myself, dude. I get thrilled, man. I wake up at night, sweating. Oh god, ah! Today. Bring it on! With the cube.
Nice. Hey, keep up the good work. Pick where you want. Picking a support set is always a tough choice, isn't it? I'll try to give you some good advice.
Was it like in a wrapper? Did you make it yourself? Did you buy like a foot long? Alright, how many bites did it take you to eat it?
Oh, alright then. Time for battle. Go show them what you're made of.
Round one.
Wait, when you say you have no more food, is that, are you also a pie or are you good? If you know me, guys, I do not like being hungry. Hungry is easy, not me. To take to get the center of two people out. Okay, cool. That's okay. When are you gonna go eat, dragon? It's understandable.
Oh, don't you just get all revved up before a battle? I wonder what you're about.
And by the way, guys, thanks again. We haven't said before, but thanks again for calling that Marcus here on this Twitch here. There's a lot. You will be always be on.
The next round is where it counts. That battle was awesome. Right. Can I expect some more of that?
Round two.
That is so good. We'll let this game guy be a picture of you right now. Well, because that's supposed to be required. You gotta crumble the bacon and put it with the cabbage and the mashed potatoes.
How many even left?
You're a master.
Who ever left?
So, how about it? How are you feeling after
conversation
that battle?
Meeting, chat's having.
Pick where you want.
Why are you having a better better chat in my chat?
You earned a new title!
For like an hour and a half?
I've not gone for an hour and a half. It's gone for two episodes, 40 minutes.
Taking a support set is always a tough choice, isn't it?
I got you three subscribers. I now have, like,
a fan following.
This relationship,
man.
All right, I got
this
camera.
This is now.
I will do the sign language.
Sign language.
Best friend.
That's not even sign language.
No, what, Arthur? Wait, they did this. All right, with deaf kid. Right?
Deaf kid. Oh, now you're blaming the deaf kid, huh?
That's not what you're doing. Sign language. You want to talk?
This is friend, motherfucker! This is friend!
Still!
No! This is different than this! This is you getting butt rubbed against another dude!
I mean, motherfucking sign language.
Arthur told me it was true!
When I was like 18.
You probably even remember what sign language is. You know what? This is best friend. Two fingers.
This beats suck my dick. And whatever this. This means
that, a 20-year-old virgin or whatever.
Yeah, was that, or that a king something.
Oh, this is the end.
No. It's that one with the Minotaur. He cuts the dick off. He's like, John, we wear this like a wife.
Oh.
Yeah, it was like, Your Highness. Like, Your Highness or something. Or something.
Was it Will Ferrell's movie?
No, it was the one with the guy who played Green Goblin. Not
William Dafoe?
No, it's the other one.
Or his son.
Yeah,
son.
So yeah, he was the main character, now and then the guy who was in all the
Peter Parker's best friend.
Away, yeah. And then the main actor was the fat guy. He
was it DeFranco?
It was Dave DeFranco, yeah. Something if you get knocked down and
he was his brother.
I'll try to give you some good advice. I just know this guy from Spider-Man. He also does a lot of, like, weird movies. Or not weird, but good movies. And then there's that actor, I forget his name, but he has an HBO show, but he has some type of TV show. He was also in,
I don't want an Amazing Spider-Man, I just want the Spider-Man.
Come on, which Pokemon do you want to tag for support? Round one.
I can't remember.
Not like in the term of promotion training, but that is true.
Come on, that was a good, clean win.
Yep, you're correct.
This is what Lux is gonna be about.
James Franco.
And the most important
Yeah, this is the end.
No, that's the end of Your Highness.
Or not Your Highness, it's like a... I think it's like Your Highness. We got partial tit shots from the movie. Cause this is the Ed had a cameo of what's her face from Harry Potter.
Hermione.
Yeah. And then she was all like, she's all awkward conversation. Like, we gotta rape her.
Yeah. We can't rape her.
We're trying to help her. But she started rape. She's like, huh?
For Spring Breakers, The Interview, Pineapple Express, This Is the End. Oz Powerful, Oz the Great Powerful, Rise of the Planet of the Apes, King Cobra, Spider-Man, The Room. Sure is James Franco?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, it is Your Highness. Yeah, you're right.
He wasn't the main role.
2011, yeah.
James Franco wasn't the main role. He was the side. He was his like second role. Yeah, but that guy where the in the picture was the main.
It feels like the three of them. Yeah, it's Danny McBride. I think it's also why he got put in the end because of James. He also helped James Franco get up there kind of thing.
James Franco was really bothered with Spider-Man.
Well, he's also Freaks and Geeks. That's why. That's how he got into Spider-Man. Whatever. Just like
Jason Sipman on the musical. Guy from Heimlich Mother. Not Ted, not Barney. Marshall. Marshall. That guy got into
Oh, Naruto.
Undetermined female. Undetermined female.
Not
female? No. Oh, yeah.
Yeah. They're brothers or whatever.
Yeah, it became canon.
Maybe! Who knows?
No, because they do the whole thing where it's like, remember the girl with the glasses? Sasuke was,
Right.
Yeah,
when
so we think,
the prison,
so you think she's the mom,
well,
but...
Well, no, I think canon-wise they officially make it so Sasuke's, like, the bitch wife or whatever that just Sakura's the bitch wife of Sasuke.
Yeah, I think
so,
yeah.
So the girl with glasses is the official mom.
Is the mom of what
Joe girl, yeah. Something happened to her, we don't know what.
No.
Alright.
Welcome back, Skull Crusher.
Oh, man. So, by the way, Sausage Party, don't watch the end. Watch up until they free the grocery store. After that, walk away.
I have a better... I like food jokes, so...
No! This is not a joke.
I remember I heard before they had, like, a fuck scene.
It's
I know.
Just porn. It's food porn.
Yeah,
it's
yeah.
Literally food porn.
This is amazing.
They're all naked. It's not they're something naked. They're always naked.
Oh yeah, I love
it. You said not to watch it. No, but I like the whole movie until the food porn. It's just so funny. They had a there's oh god.
That was awesome. Can I expect some more?
Round two.
No, it's a great movie. You should
watch
it,
then.
But don't watch the ending. Don't watch the porn. It makes you feel very weird.
Or you don't think I have a sick thrill of fucking food porn, so I think I'm a sick thrill. No. I already fuck a hot dog on the regular basis. Now that's 3D anime. Hell yeah! You know? That croissant? Meal so
bagels. Just bagels.
Oh bagels! The French! No, that's lots. Yeah, that's locked.
Locks.
You have bagels with locks, but I don't know what locks are.
You're a map. Nice.
We'll get some great friends.
Because of us.
How do you guys like to just kill your friends and talk over Skype or something?
You earned a new title. Nice, you won.
What the fuck is going on with you and Dragon?
What?
Break the shield, please. Well, I won't let the tasty shield break.
I can't do it, alright? If I do it, that means I have to get close to them. And I'm very antisocial, so I don't want to get close to people, alright?
Wow,
that's my life.
The
bagel originated in the Jewish communities of Poland. Traditionally shaped by hand, the form of rings, yeast, wheat, dough, roughly hand size. And then Germany attacked. Roughly the hand size. First boiled for a short time, then water, then baked. The result is a dense, chewy doughy interior with a browned and sometimes crispy exterior.
Time to make a support set. Alrighty, let's have some fun.
That's already out for us. That's actually came out last night.
It came out for him too, dude. He said, "Listen, California." He lives in America too. It came out the same time. If anything, it came out earlier than him.
No. It came out early for us. We get it first. Oh, this is turning right.
Yeah. Really out there.
Yeah.
I mean, you don't get a negative out of it, but it's just like, I don't want to, like...
If you lose, then it's just not worth it.
I think it's up to the term of that promotion, but like I said, I don't want
to... I thought it says you literally go back to the game.
Yeah, well, I don't know if that's for sure, but I don't want to deal with that anymore.
You don't want to go back to 100?
No, but... I need another.
Alright, thanks. That's your part.
That's yours.
we're not in the 21 adult mature content category.
No.
YouTube or
well, I'm not even sure the webcam doesn't really matter. But for Twitch or whatever, if you're not part marked as a 21 mature content kind of thing,
you have 38?
38, yeah.
You learned
more, more work for. Gives more more.
I'm trying!
Ow!
Not pleasant. Fear not.
This
is
weird S&M play.
So you'd better be ready.
Peeps.
You've made it all the way to A rank. The Chroma League has the most support
sets.
She's
the finalist.
So make sure you double check them.
I will.
Great news. You've rounded
A
up
rank. I ranked up two tons today.
Not quick enough. You're in it. You need the S.
Hey, look, it's that girl.
At least we'll finish this.
Looks like she's
again.
Headed this way. It might not
work. Oh, negative!
I don't like this game. Well, okay, I like it because it's funny and it's great to watch, so I mashed the A button for about 2.5 hours,
what are
but...
You do
I did it!
That's why I said watch. That's why I said watch someone.
I did it.
If we were good...
Oh, if I was good at mashing A button?
No, if I was good, I actually would actually... Yeah. I actually play, but I don't want, like I said, I don't want to make this 30 episode season because I fucked up once. Alright, this is the fight I think.
You have to win?
I think. I don't remember. So, before the fight starts, I will pause and then we'll do it next time.
Alright guys, gonna be in the end of the episode. Make sure to like and subscribe, and we'll see you next time. Bye bye.
Hey guys, thanks for watching this episode of Poke Tournament. Make sure to hit the next button if you want to see the next episode. Make sure to click the previous button if you want to see the previous episode. Make sure to check out my other series. Alright guys, bye bye.
Died 3 times.
All boss related, right?
Duh?
No, yeah.
Boss. Because the instant death for being grabbed.
Alright, cool. Now if you die, you start back here.
So it's not gonna
happen anymore because you have healing items.
Yeah.
What are you doing to turn? Or oh, everyone says like, you see like, unsafe for
something. AK-47, yeah.
Submachine gun. Like, if I went to like Thailand, would it be called like would they be like submachine gun? What would it be called like, you know, something totally different? Like, what would it be like, you know,
wait,
like,
I can't answer that. I want these person to call
it. I'd have to know.
Do you think, like, guns are like using the same name, like shotgun?
More food. All
the we ate the, no, you ate the, oh, the wait, food. Yeah, the food. I told you, the food.
The salt. The bath salts.
I know the salt. The salt is real. Oh, scissors.
So there's. Need to be. I had machete, so I need to become machete.
Yeah.
What's that? Oh, that's I'm full on. Oh, wait. Oh.
Ammo?
Really?
Smart.
I like the Mandaway.
He's wasted four rounds just to pick up one.
No, those are four rounds. Yeah,
that's a four.